Post up at the homie house, plotting licks, laughing at them corny ass jokes while we pop the shit. But life changes, remember when the block was lit, never backing down from danger, cock the shit, aim and spit. Then the script flipped, your boy start abusing drugs. How the fuck you go from being on to calling the plug? Nigga dug his own grave, working with the devil. Only way I quit digging was tossing the shovel. Was never in the competition when I started this shit. Never no competition when I got it a bitch. But niggas got the game twisted like they blended the mix. But I keep staying on my route, representing this chosen shit. Dropped the album, they was all in a frenzy. Some of the niggas I was cool with was no longer friendly. I survived through them hard times and crack pandemics. Anything I ever spit about is purely authentic. You can take a nigga out the dark and lead him to the light. That shit'll make him stronger, but you can never steal his fight. And that's a shout out to my niggas with them third strikes. Never lose your faith, your higher power got the final say. But nowadays, I just gaze into my daughter's eyes. They speak the truth and help me keep from telling father lies. I know the time will come, I'ma have to wipe her tears and be the hope to help her cope and try and calm her fears. Used to post up at the homie house, plotting licks, laughing at them corny ass jokes while we pop the shit. Life changes, remember when the block was lit, never backing down from danger, cock and shit, aim and spit. Then the script flipped, your boy start abusing drugs. How the fuck you go from being on to calling the plug? Nigga dug his own grave, working with the devil. Only way I quit digging was tossing the shovel. Sister told me I make life look like it's hard to live. In and out that county jail, often facing prison bids. Like it's fuck the kids, I ain't got no time to give. Steady paying off them people, nigga, that's what prison did. Many times I should've slid on you suckers, teaching your boy to be a drug addict and a bullet ducker. Now I'm making up for times I was fucking off. I ain't turn my back on some, I just cut them off. Ain't know I'm moving like a boss, I can see the hate. Niggas say they eating, how the fuck they see the plate? My life great, it's better than it ever was. Real nigga problems I can face without a fucking drug. Fuck facing a judge, nigga, I got bills to pay. Knocking off these debt collections, focus on some real estate, so they can use the next nigga to try and build a case. I'ma have my cake and eat it too, now that's amazing grace. Used to post up at the homie house, plotting licks, laughing at them corny ass jokes while we pop the shit. Life changes, remember when the block was lit, never backing down from danger, cock the shit, aim and spit. Then the script flipped, your boy start abusing drugs. How the fuck you go from being on to calling the plug? Nigga dug his own grave, working with the devil. Only way I quit digging was tossing the shovel. Only way I quit digging was tossing the shovel. Only way I quit digging was tossing the shovel.